This can't be happening in UAR. Wahala for those of una wasted day Nigeria. Because as for me, I'm a UAR-ian. Yes! One man where they Lagos buy medicine. Con crush. Abi una know this medicine. No be the liquid one. No. The tablets. In buy them. Crush them. Finish. If una see waiting in fine for this tablet, he go shock for waiting they swallow for that so-called country Nigeria. In find pieces of paper inside this tablet. As in crush them. Pieces of paper, pieces of paper, pieces of paper. Small, 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 small. My people, make una use una eye. See waiting in fine for this kind of medicine.
Hey, I beg, make una try to crush your medicine before you use them. See, I crush this medicine now. See. There's one of the pills that have paper in it. This is the piece of paper. Sorry, there's a lot here. I mean, this is a piece of paper in the pills. Let's see, maybe we can find another one. This is another piece of paper. This is another piece of paper in the pills. No, you won't know. You just swallow this shit. You don't know. You will never know. Man, these people are trying to keep people. See, this is another piece of paper. A piece of paper everywhere. See, this is a big one. You see? Do you see? See the piece of paper I use? So instead of what you say that the piece of paper that I use is the one that cost it. Let's see. See? This is the paper that I use. This is where I crush. This is nothing wrong with it. This is not nowhere pure.
Hey! I think una they see waiting person fine for medicine. First time when I see that video of the thing where they the paper, I've been saying a yellow, got this white and yellow gari where they just put for paper. I don't know saying a tablet where they crush. Come, they bring out papers where they inside the tablet. What thing they happen for Nigeria? Everything for that country then go produce fake. Even this paracetamol where they use, they manage to cure people where no get money, all these 20 naira own. Then don't do fake of that one tire. Everything for Nigeria, fake. Now so I go market, go buy Milo. This Milo what I buy, I think say na Milo I buy. I ask them for price. Even the price can't they cheap. I say, wow, this thing cheap. Oh. Now so I carry myself, go buy 2 containers of Milo. For my mind, I they carry Milo, go house. And the thing get weight, like say Milo, boku inside. I reach my house, open Milo. The thing where they say still look like Milo, but the thing can't they half for the container. I say, maybe, now why they reduce the price? Because they don't remove small from this Milo. My people, I put this Milo for tea. It can't they taste like where they mix Nescaf with Ovaltine. And other things where I no can't know inside. The color they like Milo, but my people no be Milo. I should say, now poison be that. Because which kind thing be that one? Best thing go buy Milo, the thing they taste like another thing one I never see before. Now when I know say this Nigeria, anything way cheap, question now. Anybody way can sell you something where you know say this thing for this sign are 50 naira, but yeah, then they sell on 30 naira. That's 20 naira and I ain't go kill you. Avoid them. Avoid that thing. Nigeria things way cheap, plenty fake. Especially all those pharmacy, they don't even be pharmacy. All those where they sell medicine for roadside. Una go see registered pharmacy, una go leave those registered pharmacy. Because una one buy cheap one, you go roadside, go carry medicine. Something where you go put for your body, where pertain your health. You supposed take them serious, buy original one. You go roadside, go meet all those aboki people, all those where they say, kobo, miss kobo medicine. You go buy, put for belly. You don't know waiting day inside. My people make una try to they buy medicine from registered shops, so. Because this Nigeria where we dey, I no can understand. But my own question be, this guy will crush this tablet, waiting be motivation to crush this tablet. Like, now Holy Spirit speak to and say, hey servant, please can you crush this tablet, let the public see? Like, I don't understand how intake think or reason I'm say, ma crush tablet, see what happen. And what in paper they do inside tablet? Abi, the one when he drink them, the paper go write you letter to your body. I don't know whether na letter then they expect the medicine to send to the body system. Say then put papers inside. Some people now go talk saying ingredients. Ingredients, call ingredients. Which kind of ingredients be that one? Now letter writing what they want do inside medicine. Which kind of ingredients be that one? I beg you, this thing, I'm not sure say it's supposed to be inside any tablet. Some people go buy medicine and go say, I don't drink, I know they well, you know they work. You will see medicine for Uche Naobi pharmacy. Because Uche Naobi, where they sell original, tell you say na 100 naira. Then the one where they roadside, tell you say na 60 naira. You go leave Uche Naobi, go roadside because of 40 naira. Now 40 naira will kill you. Nigerians, make una try to buy original medicine. Oh. Now, what me I go tell you now? Make una try. People, we get power, we get muscle to crush una medicine before you drink them. Advice, make una crush them. But my own question be, this guy we crush his tablet. Why no show us from the beginning the packet of the medicine? When him find these papers inside, make him bring out the question for our presence, make could they see the paper. Because I really want to know this medicine where they like this. I want to go crush on myself, see where that paper they inside. Because person no just come out, tell people say paper they inside medicine. Or you don't go grind and pour paper inside, tell us saying they find, I found. I want making sure so they crush them. Or at least give us name of the medicine where this thing happened to, make who they know, make who avoid them. And plenty others go they fake. So my people, make una open una eyes. Oh, this thing a medicine when una they send go una system. So make una they very careful for that Nigeria. And this one happen for Lagos. So Lagosians, I beg, avoid roadside people. Go registered pharmacy, buy better medicine. We go cure you of your sickness. No be because of it cheap, you go buy it. My people, as I see this one, I say, man, bring and come on our side. Make una use una eye, see. Make una use una ear. Hear waiting to happen for the country. Now here, I will stop. Oh. So my people, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to this channel. And I'll see you guys in our next video.